First, let's apply corrector. I love this green color brush. The taper shape helps apply products with precision without tugging delicate skin. Then apply concealer and use gentle sweeping motions with the flat side of the brush to blend everything out. To set the look, you can either use the all-over powder brush to dust on powder and go, or for extra staying power, you can use the blending sponge to add a thicker layer of powder. Then dust off the excess powder, and look, no dark circles.